Hi, in this video clip, I will service my customer that buy Fibon 179 Plus 4K HDMI capture card. You can understand how to edit the baby skin filter with your OBS Studio. After you edit a baby skin filter, you can do a Facebook Live, YouTube Live, or Twitch Live with a beauty skin. Before you do the live training, please prepare a wire Ethernet. This is wire Ethernet. Connect your PC. Please do not use your Wi-Fi connection. Connect it. Please also prepare a MIC. Plug your PC. And then connect your Fibon 179 Plus UVC HDI capture card. This one. And this is PCBA without case. This is HDI input, HDI output, MIC input. Plug your PC. And turn on your camera. I prepare an external Sony camera. HDMI cable. Connect to your capture card. And then turn on your OBS Studio. Please edit a video source. Camcorder. Camera. And please get the 4K, this one. And then edit the audio in. Please get the internal audio, this one. Hi. So you can see external MIC, external camera. And then I will edit a beauty skin filter with your OBS Studio. How to edit? My idea is this. This is UVC device. UVC device output. This is a beauty skin filter. Beauty skin filter output a virtual UVC output. And then your OBS Studio get the virtual UVC. Please turn on the software. This software. If you buy my company capture card, you will know this software. And then connect this one. And before you use it, please turn off your OBS Studio. And get this video, this one. Get. Select the 4K. Yes. The video is from the camera. This camera. The video is from this camera. And then we can do the beauty skin parameter. You can see this one, this one, this one. Three parameter. One, two, three. For this one, you can set in the your baby, your this skin white. This is white. And this added lighting. And this let your skin be smooth. And this one is some environment. You can try what you want. And this one, After setting, please turn on your OBS again. You will find the original camera cannot be open. Please delete it. And edit again. Beauty. B-E-A-U-T. Beauty. And please get this one. Yes. Full screen. You will find this one. Filter. They are sync. Small face. Yes. And then I will do the live training. I do the Facebook Live. Okay, you can see this lap training. Just copy the string key. Copy and go to your OBS setting. String. Paste. Facebook Live. Okay, and go. Yes. Start. And go to browser again. Live training. See? Live training. Facebook Live with a beauty skin. So your Facebook Live is with a beauty skin filter. So I just added a software. This software will be output a virtual UVC webcam. Your OBS Studio will get the virtual UVC webcam. Okay, so you can try any video source. Maybe you can use your iPhone as a camera, be input to this software. Software be output the virtual UVC and the OBS Studio. Get the virtual UVC. This is my beauty skin with OBS Studio demo. Bye bye.